Sector is clear. Give us everything we got. All wings.
What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2, The Last Jedi DLC. It's called Resurrection. It's a new campaign missions for the season. I don't know if they're gonna put out new campaign missions in the next season, but we're gonna be dealing with this for now. As I said, these are new campaign missions for the new game. It's for the new season, and we just finished the first mission. It was called Project Resurrection, and I don't know what this one is called yet. Probably Confront Gleb is the name of it. I don't know. So we're gonna be doing that, and here we go. Azula, we could really
use her down here. Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
So as I said, part of the new...
At least it's snowing. That's nice.
It's part of the new DLC.
It's atmospheric gas. Left over from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking.
part of the new DLC or season, which is,
Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Which is part of the new DLC, which is... this new season, The Last Jedi, which is a new movie that just came out. It's been less than a week.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons.
The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city.
I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Ah! fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. Doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
He's on my side.
They're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
He's not on my side. I don't know who he is. There you go. Need to... Did I get anything? I don't understand what I got. Oh, it doesn't give me anything. I don't know where we're getting shot from now. Keep on moving. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, I missed. There we go. Alright, apparently headshots don't work in here. The thing, I don't even want to deal with it.
One of them has a flamethrower.
They're in our way. Take them down.
Is the guy with the flamethrower dead then? I'm assuming so.
That's an escape pod from the Corvus. They launched them before the crash. Maybe she got out.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
I don't know if I want to do that. What is this relay they're talking about? over there. Damn it. Okay. Let me see what this weapon is. Looks like I am out of my other gun. Can't do anything about my old gun, which is what I really want to have back right now. That's it. That was definitely not it.
There were only two beacons. Shut it down. Two
is better than zero. What the? You're get right. Out of here.
Let's find Zay.
Well, I gotta do
slice,
this.
Please.
Maybe I can get my old gun back. Yes, I can. Which one was I using? I don't remember. Was it this one? No. That. I don't remember. I do think so. Okay. Alright, this way.
Fast, too. Could be useful. I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with one.
get off here so I don't have to deal with that. And over here. Whew. That was not as fun as it looked. I'm working on it. Alright. Oh, you're on my side? I think so. Not gonna be in this one though, of course.
It's empty. Sorry.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Yeah, I figure there's gonna be another one. I wonder if I went the, like, not the wrong way, but like, I went too far. Maybe this one was closer to where we were and I just completely missed it. Kill him.
They're in sight.
That's too far. Okay, let's keep on trucking.
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Closing in!
Did I miss? Did I really just miss? Damn it. We're just gonna wait it out until.
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
That? Oh, it's a rocket launcher of sorts.
Healing, please.
Whoa. Look at that walker.
It's huge.
It's decimating the city.
Yeah, well, we can't fight something like that. Hurry up. We gotta fight.
Holy. Oh my god, that's close. I missed that. Oh, I didn't miss it. Did I? No. I don't understand why they're fighting me. I'm on their side. No, I'm working to stop the First Order. And they don't seem to appreciate that. She's not gonna be in here either. I bet she's not.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her. There's a third signal.
That must be Zay.
She's alive, Trip. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Which way do we go for this? Is it down here? Can I jump down here? I guess, oh yeah, it's not that far. Good shot. Okay. Looks kind of clear, but I know as soon as I get up here, it's not gonna be so clear. That's not good. I'll just wait it out. That is not a person. That would be a person.
Hard to tell who's winning.
Worry about that after we find Zay. She's close. We're almost there.
I don't. Okay, oh, nope, never mind.
I didn't think they stood a chance.
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed.
Okay. Man, just keeps on going. Oh, that's not good.
Zay.
She's made a sniper assassin. Smart girl.
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
I just don't know what's like cards or anything. Yeah, it's not anything I can really use. What's my rate of fire? It's a sniper rifle. Heavy blaster. Let's do that. If I don't like it, I'll change back. It has a freaking scope, but I can't even use it.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Oh fuck, oh fuck. I miss.
stab him.
That's her.
That's all of them. Everybody regroup. Right? That's what we do after a big fight.
There we go. Oh, it's not what I thought it was called.
Dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Alright, but before we do this, so I'm gonna have to end it here. This is turning out to be a really good DLC or season, whatever you want to call it. I'm hoping it's not the last one that they do, because if we kill Hask, then what happens after that, you know? Because that's usually like that'd be the big thing. Anyway, before we get into that next mission, I'm going to have to end it here. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed it and you want to see more Star Wars Battlefront 2, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe, and I will catch you guys.